Hello, everybody. My name is What the Food, and I'm joined with Ben here. And I something's wrong with me. It must have be that shit they've made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'm at least gonna go fight. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here? Wait, so Courtney and Travis were here at the same time? No, Travis was here, but this is his message in the event that Courtney is in here.
Yeah.
Well.
Alright, so you gotta go downstairs, but I recommend shotgun, handgun. You have a whole lot more bullets than I did, too.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Well, I've been telling you to use them sparingly, that's why.
Well.
Okay.
Over here.
Be careful going in the direction.
Huh?
Just be careful. Because one's going to come around the corner. Right in here. Right here. Right here. But walk back. Take care of this guy. Keep your head.
Butt rape. There you go. Butt rape. Butt in the raping. Okay.
The head, the head. Okay.
Stop trying to touch me. Okay.
That's one. There's three more.
Beautiful.
Be careful.
Wait. Oh shit.
What?
I don't think you keep the bullet. I don't think the previous bullets you keep. You know, like when you know how when you reload and like it resumes the count?
No, it's just taking from your. Open this up to begin with. Grab everything that's in here to begin with.
I can hopefully try.
Because there's gonna be someone in here. Turn around. Open that door. Trust me. Oh, no. That door right there. Open it.
This one?
Yes. Okay. You'll need that. Okay, you've already came through this area, but now you have a loop. So that way you can lure them around and take them out one at a time. Okay, that's the
Scorpion.
key that will give you the shotgun.
I don't. Wait, what did I pick up?
A lockpick.
Nice. Treasure photo. Why is that important?
Shows you where there's some treasure. There's an herb right there.
Where's the sound coming from? Let's see. I'm below. Listen here. Wait, I need to keep the left analog.
Well, there's a shotgun ammo right there.
Ooh. Thank you. I would never have known.
What's that? Oh, it's that key for. Don't do that yet.
No.
Just go up to it and see. Try the scorpion key.
It doesn't have like the slot for it, though, that's the thing.
Okay, so you gotta come back to this area later on.
Okay.
Alright, so now you're gonna be heading towards where there's three of those black monsters. Oh, here's one.
Butt sex, cool. complete butt sex.
Okay, so there's two more of the monsters.
Down here, so I need to clear them?
Yeah, I would heal first, though. Try that door. No.
Okay, what?
You don't have enough space. I would go back to the room and put some of that stuff away.
Let's see. I don't want to open those, but I want to.
I would tell you to go back to your safe room now and put some of your stuff away so you can get the other strong chem.
I forgot where it is.
Not that way.
Hello.
That's where the majority of them is. Okay. Not this way.
Not this way? Let's see. Okay. I love how they jump. They touch so finely. Cool. Okay. Is this the way?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah?
And go upstairs.
Wait, what? I went in a circle.
Not this way.
I'm lost.
No. Okay, do you want me to help?
No, I do. This way, right?
No.
Wrong leg.
Come on.
Just aim for the left leg only. That's a lot of towels. Cool. Oh, what was that?
There should be another one.
One leg.
Come on.
You're not gonna hit. Oh, there's... Got it.
Okay, I'm going to...
What is that? Oh, hello. Okay.
The fuck?
There it goes, our bullets, but okay.
But he disintegrated.
Yeah, a certain amount of HP taken, I suppose. You keep shooting at the thighs.
How many of these fuckers are there? Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Just, like, let them loop around, then.
I'm trying to loop around them. Come on.
They just were absorbed back. Huh.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Maybe the game glitched. Nope. Oh shit, maybe I need that key. Oh,
okay, hello.
That room right there.
Okay. Travis. Oh, hello, Travis.
It's locked. Lara. There's someone in here.
Oh, hello.
You need a first aid. Okay, there's something down below. But below that body. Below the body. Not that body. There. Not there. Right there.
What's there? Gunpowder, okay.
Sean.
Tamara. But they're not here. Was that supposed to be Mia's?
But Travis is locked.
So that means there's something inside of Travis's then.
I thought there's something. I thought you'd at least find a key or something.
Or it just opens up more to the secret stuff.
Oh, there.
Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator.
Take him out, you know. I just have there.
Three A's.
You have to open them in a certain order. Three A's and then a handprint. So the handprint is the last one. So close them all.
So the chair is not opened up then. Let's see, and then. Three A's though. Huh. Unless there's three A's to the name. Tamara. Three A's to the name.
Open it.
Hi, buddy.
Oh. Get your gun out.
Thank you for telling me. Thank you.
Oh, this guy has a fucking huge ass arm.
He's been masturbating a lot. Tons. Cool. Okay, cool.
Okay. Health.
Thank you. Thank you for telling me the last minute. You sound like a dad or a mom. They tell you good advice when the bad thing actually ends up happening.
Why aren't you healing yourself?
Get out of there.
Oh, whoop, nope, wrong weapon.
I was saying, why don't, where's your gun?
Okay,
you're
nope.
Way too close.
I wonder why. I like being closely with my friends. Nope. Not the leg.
Run.
Thank you for the you for the good advice. Oh boy. I love ammo. Nope. Okay, cool.
Laugh after he's dead.
Nope.
Heal yourself.
No.
Heal yourself, dude. You're gonna die. You're giving me a fucking heart attack.
I can't go through that way.
You killed him. You fucking killed him. Stop it.
But what's inside that room then? What's inside that particular...
There's probably the key. Probably the key that we need to be able to get out of that boiler room. Boom. Don't forget the gunpowder and the bullets.
What bullets?
Pretty sure there was... Oh yeah, down below. Not there. Below the table. You're walking away from it. There was the really high chemical. See? No, we gotta go to the other side to get it. Right there. Boom. Make yourself some strong medicine. Fuck. One more. Oh no, what you can't do anymore. Okay, so you need to take out those guys that are coming in that room one at a time. So just, I guess, lure them into the hallway. Turn around. Okay. Run out now. There's gonna be one in here to begin with. Not that one, but there's one behind you.
Just no, there isn't.
But just get out of here anyways. I don't think we have that luxury right now. You better heal. Okay, the other one's in here now. Behind you, there was an herb.
Oh, that's right.
Mix that first.
With what?
Oh, nothing. Just get out of here. Go through the door. Go through the door.
Oh, God. You're stressing out a bit.
Just a bit. But, so, what I saw someone do on a video, and once in the other room, is just run for the incendiary room.
Yep, you don't try. Okay, come on. Cut your arm off, cool. Slap that ass. Wait, how does slapping his ass make his head pop?
Too dark for you?
Yeah, it's getting dark, so... Is it too bright for you?
No. Okay.
Okay, hello. Okay, nope. Just ride around in circles. Oh, hello. Hello, shotgun belt. Nope. Balls and cock. Balls and dicks and cocks.
Run!
Nope. I'm not running today. Okay.
Run, use your heads.
I have no more meds.
Right there. No, just go through the door.
Okay.
That's it.
No. Okay. Thank you.
And grab that. Grab that.
I'm trying to grab that. I was going to be your father. What?
He will be your father.
No. What?
I'll find him. And I will make him suffer.
Okay. Your face is off the camera. Is that Travis? Oh, cool. He has the last piece. Oh, that's a police officer.
Oh, that is a police officer. Okay, so now go back up to that room where the shotgun was. I'm assuming we can get the shotgun now. Please be meds. Oh, shit. Just shotgun shells.
That's where I came from, I think, right?
Nope. You came through there. Don't go back through there.
So I need to fight Daddy to get that third head.
Yep.
Okay.
You can still eat some of the herbs.
True.
I'm assuming this is just... Go through this door. I don't think we want to go in there.
It's so tempting.
But you missed a complete area to your left that might have something. Okay, no items.
I hate how they close by themselves.
We're all out of water.
Oh, we're going to be so soon out of time. Wait, I wonder if I should just go in here.
No, oh. And do what? Oh, look at that. Poor deputy. He's got nothing on him that you can get. Not even the radio is going to work for you. Oh, but there's cameras.
What is that? It's a light.
Yeah, make some first aid. But you already...
Add one more. Nope, my gun.
I'm about to slap you.
Don't worry, you won't be the first one. Now, where's Daddy?
You could check one of those bodies.
I can, if he chases me in here, I can kick the body into him, I think, right?
I'm guessing.
What is that? Oh. It's a trap. Hello. Yep.
Okay.
Hey, get away.
Okay, come on. Boop. Nope.
It's only a short way.
Okay, nope. Nope. Balls and cock. Ballsy dicks. Dicks and dicks. Multiple kinds of dicks. Black dicks, big dicks.
Run. Just run.
Okay.
Because obviously there's things in the area that you can use.
Oh, goddamn.
Because look, there's a box right there. There's probably ammo in there.
I like it.
Yep.
You like rough boys?
Oh,
okay.
No, that's that has an herb.
Medication,
in it.
It's okay. Meds are good.
Mmm, so
Oh, nope.
But there's something right there that was...
Nope. Ow.
You have one shot left. There's... Oh, there's...
Chainsaw. Stuck to the body, though, but I can't get it. Not like this. Okay, nope.
You gotta get out of this room.
How do I... Yay! Thank you! Okay. Okay. Nope! False. Nope. I can see that. Let's see.
Oh, right there.
Huh?
Nope. Oh. Nope, he's getting the chainsaw now.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, got it. Okay. Oh, he has... Yeah, okay. Nope, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. I got him. How did I get him?
Go, come on. You go
get him. Okay, how am I doing this?
He's killing you.
Okay, cool.
Oh, what the fuck? Just keep on going. Turn on the engine.
I'm sucking his dick. Suck my dick too. Okay, this works.
You have to kill him when he's like that.
Huh? Bust cut his ass. Okay, nope.
You need to have some of those herbs.
I wonder why.
I swear to God, if you don't have any of the herbs right now, you're gonna die.
I know.
Then why don't you have some of the fucking herbs?
I don't have any. Wait, nope. Thank you.
Okay. You're gonna die either way.
That's hopeful. That's hopeful. Cut his dick. Okay. Oh, nope, he's spreading his legs open.
He's ready to take it in.
In the butt. You go die. Oh, come on. We used up the other one already. Okay.
You still have one more. There you go. Okay, there you go.
Okay.
Okay.
New plan.
Just don't be around him when he's crouched over like that.
Ooh. Okay, oh, nope. Come on. Hello.
Okay, so he does his three swings to begin with.
Behind his butt. Come here. Okay. Nope.
Nope. Get it.
It was a good try. Okay.
Because I'm noticing. Okay. You gonna die.
Okay. Come on. Being a little broad.
Okay.
Nope. No. Okay. Okay, Okay, cool. Cool. Oh, fuck yeah. Fucking finally. Fucking God. Nope, what?
Get away.
Oh, okay.
He exploded.
Wait, okay.
What the?
Oh, fuck it. Finally.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Please. Stay dead, motherfucker.
I keep it. Yeah. Oh, God.
All right.
Fucking.
I think
finally.
Keep it. Okay. So now we just gotta get it out of here.
Can I leave?
Oh. Look at that. Look at that shit.
Can I keep my chainsaw, please, and not break it?
You spoke too soon. Did you speak too soon? Yep, you spoke too soon.
Fuck you. Where's the chainsaw scissors? I want your scissors. Why do I not see them?
They're gone.
Fuck.
Okay, well, you do get a flamethrower and a shotgun at some point. Now you can go get the shotgun.
Now, where do I go now? Okay, I guess I go back through these doors?
Oh, God, no, I hope not.
Oh, fuck no. There was no keys down there either.
You, no. Oh, yeah, no keys.
That was that. I'm so relieved, but I'm also stressed out again. Where do I go from here? Back from whence my hole came from?
With almost no health.
With one tap in the ass and I'm down. Yeah.
Gotta run for it.
I feel like Dad's gonna come back.
No, you ready? You gotta run for this shit.
Okay. Oh, that didn't go out too well. That didn't do too badly. Okay. I can hear it, but it doesn't sound that bad.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed our adventure with Ben and I. If you liked it, make sure you comment down below how much of bitches we were, and like the video if you enjoy the content. Don't forget to go ahead and subscribe to my channel and click on my alarm to know when I upload or when I live stream.
Welcome to the family.
My name is What the Foo. He's Ben, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.